That's the old door up ahead. Shoot out the gate. The gate, call the gate.
Man, I used to hate this tunnel when we were kids.
Hey, we can live in this later. We still got company.
Don't these guys ever give up?
Smoke?
Man, we better split up.
I'll take it another block and dump it. Man, that was some crazy shit back there.
Yeah, for sure. Listen, we can't hang around here. I'll see you later, homie.
Much love, baby.
Hey, Rod! Sneak low. Rod!
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
Huh?
Because you have put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors.
No, that ain't it either. It's cause I'm too intelligent for this shit, man. I am the real deal, fool. Oh, shit. A genius.
oh, yeah.
Who has more straps than anybody? Who has all the straps, huh?
A man with a lot of guns. Shit, I give up.
The army, my nigga. The army.
Let's go. Yeah. Yeah.
Go hit
Get
the
that out of my face.
Go
man.
Hit the whip.
You don't fuck with
oh,
that,
come
man.
On, man. Come on. Buster. This is the spot. National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs. Man, just shoot the switch next to the damn gate. Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for sure. Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Okay, we in. Move it, Ryder. Hey, what was you saying?
I watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up. CJ, shit! Damn weekend soldiers. They crawling out the woodwork. Punk ass National Guard.
Keep his head down.
Oh. You gonna stay cool now?
Shit, CJ. Shit. Crawling out the woodwork.
Missing the
Hey, stop where you are!
Yeah, what you gonna do now, huh? Welcome to America!
Leave the vehicle!
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for sure.
Yeah, open for business. Back that van up in here.
I watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates.
Yes.
Punk ass National Guard. Come on, CJ, we got enough.
CJ, get up front and drive us out of here.
Mad minute!
Ain't that a surprise? I got a gun.
Fuck! Covering fire!
And raise our boot, just like the man.
They got a storage garage up in Willowfield. Go! Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn, I throw a crate at them.
Country, do you know just what I meant? But just change. I got a brand new funky president.
I ain't rolling with you no more, man, till you off that water, homie. You mess with your mind.
Whatever you say, fool. You don't know what's going on.
And what that mean?
I ain't listening to no more of your bullshit. We got the
throw
gun.
Some of that Bobby
you ain't no gangster, homie. You what, smooth? You don't want no trouble. I keep it real.
You wouldn't know real if it came and hit you in your cheeks, homie. What you could do if it gave you a hit first.
I ain't listening to you, Carl. Shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Man, you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
Bruh.
You ever seen one of these before?
Ah, I'll take them!
You still got a problem with me? You don't look like you need this no more.
We'll be right there. Oh!
Boop, you happy now?
It's all processed chicken ass. Hope you choke a doodle do. Only 10% guano. You might be lucky enough to find a feather. Don't choke on the bone fragments. Cluckety cluck cluck, sir.
You want more?
Get out of here!
Look, a gun.
Hey, man, we supposed to be homies.
Watch your step.
I heard she was a Frisco bank, but fuck your mama. You talk about...
Carl, what's up, baby brother?
What's happening?
Peep this. Tenpenny just came by. Said that one of them ballers that you and Smoke laid out, Lil Weasel, is getting buried and all the OGs gonna be there.
At a funeral?
Yeah, we just catch all those ball sack ass niggas at one time.
Hey, what up? What's going on, dog?
At a funeral.
Just like mama's.
What up, family?
Let's go pop these motherfuckers out.
What's cracking?
Hey, look, we gotta go do something real
what's
big.
Nigga?
What up, kinfolk?
Put Grove Street on the map for good. For life.
All right, nigga.
Grove Street for
Let's
life.
Let's roll.
We gonna need some allies.
Homie, let's roll on some busters.
I'm always down.
You wanna roll with me?
Let's make it happen.
We go around back to Lunch Supper Car, sneak over the wall.
Kane, ain't that cat front yard royalty?
Yeah, so if there's a hint of trouble, he's a no-show.
Record. It's beautiful. I tried out for Belle Biv DeVoe. I nearly made it. We just couldn't agree on the name. I wanted to call it the Philip Michaels Project. Michael Biv
DeVoe. This is it. Okay, CJ, come on over. Y'all take up positions and wait for Kane. Here he come. Looks like that bus is wearing armor. Might take a round or two to drop his ass. Everybody, and let's roll.
Yeah.
back there. Everybody go home, stay low. We ain't seen each other all day. Copy? I'll catch you later, Carl.
PM take you somewhere special. Let's go.
Hey, excuse me. Loke around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey.
Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Bruh.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get a deal for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
That fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on a tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he going to be attendance in my ball ceremony. And that's the only time he leaves dog side.
What's up now, man?
When the Mad Dog chauffeurs just set the burger shot.
Cross that. What else can it be? I'm singing in unison about
good looking.
You.
I'ma see if I can catch up with him.
Hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
What are you doing?
Rocking some corny shit today, man.
Congratulations on your award, you must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Guys.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Man.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking a scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
Usual driver. Unlock this fucking door. I can't fucking swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want? Money? I got bitches. Loans and fine bitches. Take them. They'll do anything you want. You want a record contract? Man, I can make any fool a superstar. I know people in this town. Powerful people. Dangerous motherfuckers. You grocery family? I know ballers OG. You like brothers. They'll fuck you up so fast.
Shut up.
We killed his old ass. This is new.
Jackson, CSR.
Damn. You don't like motherfucking fear me at all. You ain't got no strap.